YAP Ireland was established in 2002 in the areas of North Dublin, Galway, Roscommon and Mayo. In 2011, we offered 475 places to young people and their families across 12 counties.
To keep you off the streets and keep you out of trouble.
It helps build your confidence.
And they don't judge you for anything.
Our vision is that young people and families belong to confident and connected communities. And our mission is that, in partnership with young people, families and communities, and using a strengths-based, intensive support model, keeps young people in their communities and out of care or custody. The YAP model is a unique way of providing intensive focused support to children, young people and families with a range of needs. The YAP model focuses on the relationship between a supportive, trained, skilled adult advocate, the young person and their family. YAP's goal is to empower young people and their families with supports that will remain in place after programme involvement has ended.
Before, I was shy, I didn't do anything. Now the entire world is open to me for anything. It's been great, it's been a huge influence on my life, you know. To the cinema and just even something as simple as going for a walk. So you really get to know the advocate.
YAP Ireland works with young people and parents in our participation and consultation groups to achieve positive outcomes. During 2012, there were many extra activities which the young people, parents and advocates participated in. YAP Ireland is celebrating its 10th birthday this year and believes that we can be better together in achieving positive outcomes for young people and families in their local communities. Please show your support and vote for YAP Ireland.